60 again, up close. This is hammer and cocking. This thing's too heavy for me.
It is a pretty heavy recoil spring.
So.
Be trying to hold them like while you're trying to tack reload and just the foley of it.
Like that idea. The hammer's already down, although. This will be the grip safety. For those of you who don't know, this when you hold the gun, you have to hold it tight enough, or otherwise it won't fire. Well, if you want to know, this is what happens if you don't hold it. Here's the grip safety. This will be press checking, or just checking to see if it's loaded or not. The person verifies if a round is inside the chamber. You would see a round. This one's empty. We'll get to that in a bit. Reason if you have it one-handed. If that matters. This is press checking, except there's actually a round this time, if it sounds different. The user can see there's a round in there. fake jamming. I don't know what that is. Well, there's a jam right there.